the note, she wanted to find the students who took part in testing it. She questioned her students and received the following answers. The girl who was studying history passed it to Tom. He passed it to the girl in green. Jenna passed the note to the boy in blue. The girl in red passed it to the boy with who was working on his math homework. The boy in blue gave the note to Sally. They first gave it to the girl who was studying history one.